Now people ask, Harley, you're looking a bit lean lately. You're looking a bit lean. You sure you're not getting too ripped? Well, here's the thing. Fruit makes you fat or it makes you too ripped. What is it? What is it? Here's the thing. Don't do drugs. Eat healthy. Get the electrolytes. Eat clean and lean. Fruit's your friend. Train smarter versus harder. And it's just how it is. I mean, there's people taking drugs to get as lean as I am. I get to eat all I want. I get to train whatever I want to do. Don't have to force it. Sleep as much as I want. Sit on my ass 70 hours a week on the net. Just, you know, eat as much as you want. It's all about eating as much as you want. High calorie, high carb, low fat, high hydration. And you stay lean over time, naturally. And just because I've got ripped abs, it's not a sign of health. Just because I've got lean cheekbones, it's not a sign of health. I could be doing meth as well and have the same results. And that wouldn't be healthy. So you want to look under the person's eyes, and if that's looking clear and healthy, that's a good sign they're not using meth. So it keeps you lean naturally, stay off the drugs, get on the fruit. Life's too short to be high on anything but life itself. Just one session at gym, put on a fair bit of muscle already. So the whole notion that you know, you can't build muscle if you're eating fruit, you know, I mean, I'm running marathons and doing ultra endurance work on the bike, so you can imagine if I stopped all the endurance work and just hit the gym 20 hours a week, I'd bulk up pretty fucking good.
So just having a bit of fun there. But seriously, people say that, you know, I couldn't be a vegan because, like, I'm not a competitive level athlete as it is, but, like, maybe one day, maybe I'm going to go to the Olympics or something, you know, like, even though I'm not even competitive level yet, I'm not even district level, I'm not even state level, I'm not even national level, or I'm not even world class level, but maybe one day I might go to the Olympics, so I just have to keep eating my steak burgers and deer and mercury infused salmon rolls, so, you know. It's like, come on, man. Well, the other one that's I find amusing is when people say, now you can't be a vegan. You need to eat your meat, eat a balanced diet, and make sure you take your protein powder. Buy my protein powder. I have a link down below. Buy my protein powder. Don't be a vegan because you won't get enough protein. So eat meat and buy my protein powder. The link's down below. It's like, what? Won't get enough protein if you're a vegan, so eat dead animals. And add a protein powder to your smoothies. It's like, what the fuck? He's got to laugh. Yeah, don't take it so seriously, he's got to laugh. What's another one people say? That's a good one, like, if you go vegan, you won't have any testosterone. So take testosterone and eat meat. Or take things like maca and all these plant adaptogen gimmicks. Take those and eat meat and animal products. here's the best one. I won't get enough energy if I go vegan, so I need to eat meat and drink coffee and have coffee and have coffee before races. I won't get enough energy if I was vegan though, so I eat meat and I do coffee and I do stimulants. So I find those things pretty amusing. You've got to laugh at it. Don't take it personally. If you take things personally, there's just too much hypocrisy in the world, be it on YouTube or wherever, to take things personally. So just be aware and analyze why people make mistakes and learn from that and share it with other people, you know, and might not like it, but you got to give. You know, you can't point at people without offering a hand of assistance. You know, if you're going to point at someone, you always got to offer the other hand up. Hey man, I'll help you out. I'll show you where you made wrong and this is how you can make it better. Of course, a lot of people's egos don't want to hear that, but hey, you just got to share it anyway. You can't take things personally. Personally, I'm here on the planet to help people. I'm not here to take things personally. I'm here to give and help and serve others, and help the world become a better place for ourselves, the animals, and the planet itself. That's what I'm here for. So that's why I can be so effective and have all the hate against me or whatever, but I don't take it personally because I'm here to give, man. I'm here to serve.